When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen, obviously, the madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about Du Barry's looks. What was it made of? The toast of Paris. She had a well-developed personality.
What did Romeo see in Juliet, or Piero in Pierrette, or Jupiter in Juno?
You know. And when Salome danced and had the boys entranced, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality.
Well, and never sit on a boss's settee unless she's got a perfect personality. A girl can get somewhere in spite of stringy hair, or even just a bit bored at the knees, if she can show a faultless personality.
Why, a certain girl's offered certain things, like sable coats and wedding rings, by men who wear their spats right.
That's right. So don't you say I'm smart and have the kindest heart. Oh, what a wonderful sister I'd be.
Just tell me how you like my
personality.
Baby, you've got the cutest
personality.